Make some noise, please, for Richard Cadell and City and Monday Demon again! Look who we've got here! Absolutely wonderful. Richard Cadell, it's lovely to have you here tonight.
Thank you so much!
But I think we need to get Sooty out, don't you reckon, Debbie?
Oh, I don't know. What do you think, Debbie? Should we get Sooty out?
Shall we, everybody?
Yeah! This is absolutely amazing. I've got to do this. Good evening, Wolverhampton! Let's go and see us on the pantomime! Hey, listen, this is the deal. If you want to get Sooty out, you have to make lots of noise. Now, I've heard that Wolverhampton talks a lot when it comes to making noise.
Absolutely.
So can we start with a bit of screaming? Let's cut straight to it.
One, two, three!
Being in Wolverhampton already. It's our first day here, isn't it?
We've had such a laugh already. We just love it. We know it's going to be knockout. We can't wait. We're so excited.
We're so excited. We open at the Grand Theatre on the 8th of December.
He's getting the man. I thought that was Mr. T. He's got more gold than cash converters, that man. Look at it. We should wear him for scrap, my goodness!
Sooty, you're naughty, Sooty.
He's very naughty. I'm so glad I'm on this side of him, not that side.
Don't choke, what are you doing? Are you there? Come on, guys. We're nearly there. We're not far off. Here it is. We're going to be